From Lindenwald High School, this is The Morning Roar. With anchors Raeja Jones and Sean Pangilion. Meteorologist Rochelle Goodman. And the 411 with Rochelle Goodman.
Good morning, LHS. I'm Raeja Jones, and welcome to today's broadcast of The Morning Roar.
And I'm Sean Pangilion. Today is Friday, November 15, 2019.
All staff and students of Lindenwald Boys Basketball Team is collecting used shoes and cleats as donations. Please donate a pair of shoes taking up space in your closet and help the team raise some money. Shoes can be given to a boys basketball player or Mr. Callow in room E201. Thank you for your support.
The next National Honor Society meeting will be held Tuesday, November 19, after school in room D208. This is for all members, however, not the separate subject societies.
During our lunch periods from now through Spirit Week, we will have our Save a Dollar and Shave a Beard fundraiser. We raised $1,200 combined over the past two Spirit Weeks with this fundraiser. Coach Flannery was our first winner in 2017, and Callow was our second beard to go down last year. A credit to them. They are back for another round as Callow aims to be the first ever back-to-back champion to have his beard shaved. Come check the teacher and student volunteers ranging from Mr. Morgan, Mr. Sobolski, Coach Egan, and student volunteers of Carlos, Derek, Safe, and more. Feel free to throw some change in a few bucks and try to get your favorite person's beard shaved by a phenomenal barbershop during a pep rally. Any questions, see Coach Egan.
Please see Ms. Bond and guide us to sign up to help at the Thanksgiving Turkey Giveaway on Saturday, November 23rd, or for an after-school opportunity to help in the library at School 5. It's where it's on. Let's go to our meteorologist.
I'm Rochelle Goodman with today's forecast. Today we have partly cloudy skies with a high of 53 and a low of 30, and winds coming from the northwest at 6 miles per hour. Now let's take a look at the 5-day forecast. On Saturday, we'll have mostly sunny skies with temperatures at a high of 38 and a low of 26. On Sunday, we'll have cloudy skies with a high of 42 and a low of 36. On Monday, we'll have cloudy skies with a high of 42 and a low of 36. On Tuesday, we'll have cloudy skies with a high of 51 and a low of 38. On Wednesday, we'll have showers with a high of 52 and a low of 35. Now please rise for a Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands.
One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Rochelle Goodman with your 411. It's not just a game anymore. Come and see LHS Theater as they perform Clue on stage November 21st, 22nd, 23rd, Thursday and Friday at 7 p.m. and Saturday for two shows, 1 p.m. and 7 p.m. Let's go to a video produced by Quincy Montgomery.
Watching.
I'm Raeja Jones.
And I'm Sean Pangilion. You stay classy, Lindenwald.
Thank you for watching today's telecast of The Morning Roar. This show is produced by the students of LHS TV. Watch this and other shows at LHSTV.com.